All right, Saturday night at the movies. And guess what? You may have like three Saturday nights at the movies. You're gonna love this. Maybe a Monday night or even a Sunday afternoon at the movies. And these movies are classics. Alicia Glasser is here this morning to tell us now all about the 22nd annual Cinema at the Square. Thanks for being with us. It's so good to see you.
Thank you. Nice to be here.
And since we saw you, had another baby. So yes, congratulations.
I have two now, a little baby boy or a little baby girl and a boy.
That's wonderful. Congratulations.
Thank
I'm
you.
I'm so happy for you.
Thank you.
All right, so this is the 22nd year. This has been going on at Playhouse Square. It's such a wonderful opportunity to see those classics. Maybe introduce your kids to them for the first time, or just if you love them, enjoy them in a theater.
Yes, that's what we always say. You know, come down to Playhouse Square and see the films the way maybe your parents or grandparents saw them back in the 20s or 30s or 40s. And then we have films that are 25 years old is our cutoff for classics.
Okay.
So even, you know, ones that you grew up on.
Sure. Oh, geez, those are considered classics now, right? That's good. But Jaws is one of them.
Jaws.
So talk about which ones we're talking about.
Yeah, Jaws, The Sandlot, Fern Gully. There's pretty much something there for everyone.
I love The Princess Bride. That has always been one of my absolute favorite movies, and that's going to be there, too.
Yes, and if you come down early, you can see them. Short films, cartoons that go before, or the 1920s Kimball organ.
The way we used to see that. So the Kimball organ, and that's being played by some experts, right?
Yes, from the Western Historical Society.
Right, how neat. All right, I'm gonna run through some of these. Animal House, Cool Hand Luke, From Russia with Love, Meet Me in St. Louis, To Kill a Mockingbird, All That Jazz, Jurassic Park, The Sandlot you mentioned, Edward Scissorhands, A Star is Born, Beethoven, and a few others. So, I mean, these are classics. It's interesting. I was just talking with my son, one of his teachers at St. Ignatius, and as their senior year, he was having them watch Jaws, a lot of these same movies that are on this list, because he said it's kind of skipped a generation where we all saw it, but we weren't introducing our kids to it.
Exactly. And tickets are just $5. So
vintage
price, and all the shows are available, playhousesquare.org and tickets. And you can pick your own seat. So if you've never sat in the third row at Playhouse Square, you can sit in the third row. If you want to sit upstairs, everything's open.
$5. You'll have all the concessions there, too.
Yes.
And it's happening for 3 weeks, so you have a lot of time. And this is great if you're out shopping or whatever, take a break and see a movie. Going on August 1st to the 18th at Playhouse Square. So go to your website or go to our website, fox8.com, and then we can link you to how you can get more information on this.
That's right.
It's a great idea.
Yeah, thank you.
I love it. All right, we're going to do a ticket giveaway. So we're actually giving away a family four-pack right now. So dial those phones right now. Be the eighth caller, 216-578-0888. Thanks for being with us.
Thank you
Alicia,
so much.
Good to see
I want to
you.
Thank our friends at Medical Mutual also for sponsoring the cinema series.
That's great. To keep it going, it's a wonderful thing.
Yeah.
Enjoy it.
22 years.
I love it. All right. Thank you.